Hi, this is Ricky from Builderoo TV, and I'm here at the Moscone Center at the PCBC, and I'm here with Jeff today from Air King. Jeff, can you tell us a little bit about your background and how you got started with the company?
Sure. We started Air King, it's been around for 50 years, but in the United States we've been here for the last 10. And we decided to focus on products that companies really want, people really want, which essentially is energy efficient, high efficiency, but also quiet products, because a lot of people don't use their material because it's too loud. So we started focusing on range hoods and bath fans that all meet the ENERGY STAR criteria. So our core customer is the people that are knowledgeable enough to know they just don't want the basic stuff. They're looking for something that will work a little bit better. If you look at our exhaust fans and our range hoods, start with the exhaust fans, we go from a very inexpensive ENERGY STAR model all the way up to a very sophisticated 300 CFM for very large bathrooms that we can do, all of which with the idea if it's too expensive or it's too complicated, nobody's going to use it. So what we do here is we have very simple stuff for the home installer, the do-it-yourself guy that just wants to snap in a bath fan and be done with it, plus the contractor that wants to put in the most expensive products that we have, which is geared towards this new California code that's coming out, two-speed fans that are extremely quiet. As a matter of fact, the quietest fans that are on the market today, based upon HVI certification, which, by the way, all of our fans adhere to, which is important because if they don't adhere to that, you don't know what you're getting. So we can now go from the very, very inexpensive 50 CFM fan, which is the builder's fan, all the way up to, like I said, a very sophisticated dual-speed motor fan, which will do a great job for the house. On a range hood, we do the same thing. Traditional under-cabinet range hoods like this, I don't know if you can see it or not, but I'll show it anyway, are good for the traditional do-it-yourself guy who just wants to rip out his old one, put in the same exact type of model. But we made it ENERGY STAR, which means that they can save money in the long run. Your utility bills are going to be lower. When it's on, it's going to be quiet, so they don't have to worry about, you know, making that loud racket that it has. But the real key is it's going to be fluorescent bulbs. It meets Title 24 for California as well as ENERGY STAR too. So it's a nice one. But if people want something else, we have different levels so that they can be more designer oriented but still make the ENERGY STAR connection, which is, again, people, if they're going to spend a lot of money, they want to feel good about the fact that they're not getting something that's going to be an energy hog. So we're the only people that offer this kind of configuration, so that, again, depending on how much you want to spend and what you're trying to do with your kitchen, we have the answers for you.
What is the price range of this product?
The price range on the ENERGY STAR models for exhaust fans would start at about $50 and go all the way up to about $250. On the range hoods, they start probably at about $250 for a painted range hood, all the way up to a very sophisticated insert, which would be probably several thousand dollars, depending on the motor configuration and the blower specification, because you want to match it up with the right range hood that it's underneath. So this is a little bit harder to size up. Exhaust fans are easy because it's how big your bathroom is and what exactly you have in there. If you have a jacuzzi tub, a large shower application or whatnot, you may need more CFM than you normally would. But the whole idea is you don't have to settle for an inexpensive fan that isn't going to be an efficient fan. I think that's the message that you want to be able to tell your audience, that with our products, cheap doesn't mean you don't get any features. Cheap means you can get something that works without spending a lot of money. So that's really the appeal, if you will. We're going to not just the high-end, luxury home guys. We're doing the guys that just have a powder room, and they just want to make sure that they have a quiet fan that works, that they don't spend a lot of money on.
So this product is geared towards both the typical consumer and people that are more professional.
Absolutely. The guy that literally doesn't know anything about ventilation, it's not working, he goes to a local either home center, hardware store, goes online, says, I want to buy something that's going to make a difference in my house, but I also can save some money for ENERGY STAR and also feel good about it. We have that, and he doesn't have to spend a lot of money to get that product.
And what medium is this product available?
Really, we market through all kinds of, we do electrical wholesalers, HVAC wholesalers, retailers, hardware store, home centers, if you will. We do kitchen and bath shops. I mean, literally, internet sales. It's available all over. So again, if you just Google Air King, either range hood wise, can I plug Google? If you search the internet for Air King, you're going to come up with all the outlets that will sell it for us. One of the things that we do is we try to make it simple for the consumer to find, the good, better, best scenario, so they can decide what they're getting for their money. So if you start with a fan like this, this is a 50 CFM, which is a very low CFM, but a very affordable product. This is, starts in a range of $50 to $60, depending on the CFM that you have. Then we work up to a more, a little bit higher end product, which is a slightly quieter with a little bit higher CFM for a larger bathroom. And again, at a moderate price point, say maybe about $100. Then you work up to these more, very, very quiet, higher CFM products that you can spend several hundred dollars with. But these are the ones that conform to the new codes that are coming out in California in July that are going to require two speeds, that are continuous operation, that will give the ability to meet that specification that all the builders are going to be asked to adhere to. So again, we keep the same look so that if one customer wants to go and say, I want a very sophisticated model, but they don't want to necessarily pay that much money for it, they don't have to say, well, you know, my neighbor did the same thing and look how much different hers is. We're trying to get something that's going to be uniformly good looking and effective so people end up buying it. Now with the hoods, again, we're looking at a traditional under cabinet here. As I said before, in an Energy Star model, it's going to be several hundred dollars depending whether it's stainless or whether it's painted. But again, you're getting something that doesn't exist right now on the marketplace. So if you look at that product and say, that's nice, but I'm really trying to renovate my kitchen. I'm really trying to do something different. We offer an insert, which can go in a custom cabinet. We go into a stainless steel professional series with these baffle filters that are here that give you that professional look that gives you a whole different look in the kitchen other than just your traditional your cabinet. And then you go up to the very high-end liners that the blower, the baffle filters, and you know, halogen lights in here. This, by the way, is not Energy Star because it's not fluorescent, obviously, but in a real designer kitchen, this is what people want. So again, that kind of gives you the progression through the models.
So very quickly, Jeff, what are the rules that the products here are adhering to again?
All of our products are adhered to the HVI, which is the Home Ventilation Institute standard, which we submit so they test it for not just the CFM, but the sound rating as well. The sound rating is calculated on these in a unit of measure called a SONE. And what you're looking for these products to meet Energy Star is anything that's under 1.5 SONES. If it's under 1.5 SONES, it can qualify for Energy Star. But that's just not enough. It's got to also qualify for air delivery so that there's a formula that takes into account what the sound rating is, what the energy draw is, and what the CFM per watt is to qualify for Energy Star. So if it has that symbol on it, you know that it meets those three criteria. So if you just go out to buy any other exhaust fan that's there, if you don't see that on there, you don't know really what the sound rating is going to be. Same with range hoods, because there's even more of a variety of range hoods that are there, some of which will purport a very high CFM rating. But if it doesn't have that HVI logo that it was actually tested in an independent lab, you don't know what you're buying. Right. So if you take that extra step, then you can get a quality range hood with a certifiable CFM delivery and also an Energy Star rating. So in today's market, that's what people are looking for.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Jeff.
Thank you.
This is Ricky from BuilderRoo TV, and thanks for watching. This is BuilderRoo, making green easy.